just record something you're doing this week, are you? In which case, you know, you could take, instead of ripping a small image from YouTube, you could maybe get a large app and then you just video what's actually happening. So you know when you get there, but you're doing the tutorials online.
But they are recording the screen.
There's a good one called iShowed.
Has anyone got a marker pen or a pen?
It's iShowed.
This one.
And I think it's only about $15 or something. I use it a lot because it gives you lots of It gives you lots of different options about what size of the image is. In fact, you can create the size yourself by just drawing a square. And usually what I do when I'm